In some cycling news now, President of the Trinidad and Tobago Cycling Federation, Rowena Williams, has praised the efforts of this country's first female cyclist at the Olympics, Teniel Campbell. Campbell made her debut in the women's road race on Sunday, and Williams says the young cyclist did her best in the circumstances she faced.
Now we are so elated by her performance, and we could not have asked for anything different, anything better from her. I think Teniel went out there and really put her best foot forward, and we really want to congratulate her on her performance. We also want to say that this achievement that she has, that she has just created history, and this has gone on for not just Trinidad and Tobago, but the Caribbean on a whole.
Williams believes Campbell will bounce back stronger from her disappointment at not being able to finish the race and become an even better cyclist and be ready for her next chance of glory.
She's been already selected to attend the Pan American Road Championships and Caribbean Road Championships in August in Santo Domingo. And, you know, it's just a way forward for her to continue on her achievements to prepare herself better for 2024.